Now, maraming nagtatanong, ano nga ba ang difference ni starter at ni builder? Explain ko po sa inyo. Okay, example ito, starter. And then, ganito po kasi yung format ni builder pack. Yan. So, meron kang 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Example natin, meron tayong parehong 8 starters. Yan. Na ipapasok. Dito makikita yung same effort pero different result. Si starter, para ma-maximize niya, okay, ganito yung gagawin niya. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? So, 8 starters. Si FSB, okay, yung ating fast start bonus is magkano? 400 times 8. Okay? So, that's total of 3,200. Tama? Okay, next, si Infinity Bonus. Okay? Meron kang 1, 2, 3, 4. So, that's 500, 500, 500, 500. That's 500 times 4. For a total of, magkano? 2,000 pesos. So, that's 5,200 in total. Okay? Ngayon, check naman natin dito kay builder pack. Okay? Same number tayo, pero 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Baka isipin mo, dinaya kita. Hindi po kita dinaya kasi parehong 8 yan. Okay? So, lalagyan naman natin dito. Si FSB natin, pareho. Kasi pareho tayong 8 yung pinasok. So, that's total of 3,200. Tama? Okay? Dito tayo magkakatalo. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Sa number of accounts. Okay? Si fourth account ko, nabasa ng system, meron pumasok sa left and right niya, meron akong 500. Okay? So, fourth account, meron akong 500. Sorry, 500. Okay? Fifth account, another 500. Sixth account, another 500. Seventh account, another 500. Okay, now, okay, hindi nagtatapos dyan. Kasi meron pa akong second account and third account. Na merong pumasok na 1, 2, 1, 2. So, meron akong additional 500, 500. 500 times 2, meron akong 1,000 pesos. The third account, 1, 2. Okay, so that's another 1,000 pesos. But wait, there's more. Kasi meron pa akong main account. Okay? Na meron pumasok na 1, 2, 3, 4. Apat sa left, apat sa right. So, that's total of 2,000 pesos. Kung papansinin mo, sa ibaba pa lang, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th account, kinita ko na si 2,000 mo. So, plus infinity bonus mo na total of magkano? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6,000 pesos. So, that's 6,000 plus 3, 2, that's total of 9,200 pesos.